I would definitely tell them that you're not alone. Thousands and thousands of people have been in your shoes before, and just know that I also went through that situation, and it takes a matter of courage to really advocate for yourself and to remind yourself that you're a part of a community of self-advocates who are trying to better themselves and improve their lives, whether economically or socially. And it's worth overcoming the fear of failing or of, succeeding in a way that you didn't expect. And that all the opportunities that are waiting for you are so worth the fear and overcoming that fear. So definitely remind yourself that you're not alone in this process, and that there's so many folks just like you who are going through it as well.